Hey everyone, this is Corey, and I'm going to show you how to play Gold by Imagine Dragons. So let's start off with the verse, which is extremely easy. It's just this. Okay, that's an A on the low E string 5th fret, and an F on the low E string 1st fret. Then next, you have the chorus, which is this. Okay, it's four chords. You first have an A minor chord. That's your first finger on the high E string 12th fret, your second finger on the B string 13th fret, and your third finger on the G string 14th fret. Then next, you have an F major chord. Take your first finger and bar the B and high E strings on the 13th fret and put your second finger on the G string 14th fret. So far we have this. All right, then next we have a C major chord. Okay, that's your first finger on the G string 12th fret, your second finger on the high E string 12th fret, and your third finger on the B string 13th fret. So far we have this. Again, you have that F major chord, and then you have this. Okay, that's an E major chord. That's that F major chord, except you're gonna shift it down one fret, and instead of playing it like this, you're gonna play it like this. So. Okay, that's played twice through each chorus. After each chorus, you have this part, gold, gold, and that's just playing the A minor chord. Gold. Gold. Okay, if you're confused, you will see exactly when and where those chords are played when I play along to the song. So after the second chorus, you have the interlude, which is again just that A minor chord. All right, then you have the third chorus, and then after that you have this. Okay, that's again that A minor chord, but you're also going to include this. Okay, what you're going to do is take your first finger and bend the D string 10th fret so you get the sound of the D string 12th fret. Right, you're not going to pick it before you bend, you're going to pick it after you bend, and then slowly bring it back down into place. So. Okay, then after that, you have a short solo at the end of the song. It's not really even a solo, it's just like two guitar riffs. It goes like this. first one is this. First finger on the G string, 12th fret. Third finger on the G string, 14th fret. Then your first finger on the high E string, 12th fret. Then your third finger on the G string, 14th fret. And your fourth finger on the B string, 15th fret. Then the second riff is this. First finger on the A string, 7th fret. Second finger on the A string, 8th fret. Fourth finger on the D string, 10th fret. And then first finger on the D string, 7th fret. Okay, next I will show you the chords. So now, if you want to play the song acoustically, I will show you the chords. The verse goes like this. Okay, that's an A minor chord. First finger on the B string, 1st fret. Second finger on the D string, 2nd fret. Third finger on the G string, 2nd fret, and play all the other open notes. Next is an F major chord. First finger on the low E string, 1st fret. Second finger on the G string, 2nd fret. Third finger on the A string, 3rd fret. And fourth finger on the D string, 3rd fret. So. Then you have the chorus. Okay, that's five chords. You again have that A minor chord. Then the F major chord. Then you have a standard C major chord. That's your first finger on the B string, 1st fret, second finger on the D string, 2nd fret, and third finger on the A string, 3rd fret, and play all of the open notes. Then you have a D minor chord. First finger on the high E string, 1st fret. Second finger on the G string, 2nd fret. And third finger on the B string, 3rd fret. Then you end on an E major chord, a standard E major chord. That's first finger on the G string, 1st fret, 2nd finger on the A string, 2nd fret, and 3rd finger on the D string, 2nd fret, and again play the open notes. That's it. Next, I'll play along to the song.